cats. Who needs them? My cat sleeps all day and leaves the house in the evening. But before going, it sort of changes from an indolent being who likes to be stroked to a cooler being that likes to be left alone and treats me as a tiresome stranger and waits for me to open the door. Should I be outside and see it? The cat pretends it doesn't know me and runs away if it calls its name. In the morning it waits for me to open the door and let me in, a friendly moggy that purrs from the sofa. But there are nights when it's raining and windy, when it doesn't want to go out. Then it likes to sit on my desk, just watching me use the keyboard on the computer, and sometimes it walks on the board, wondering what it is about. But I can't bring myself to be as rude to the cat as it often treats me, like I should be its bloody slave.